We have some new information tonight about big financial problems plaguing a target of an I-team investigation.
Yeah, we understand the owner of Wyoming Homes is not making good on a mortgage. Now, consumer and I-team reporter Jeff Chirico here with exclusive details on a story you've been following.
Yeah, guys, a paper from a bank's attorney says he defaulted on the terms of a $1.2 million mortgage. Now, because of that,